Alright everybody, we're back again with another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're out here on this Estrella map. We're gonna go from Killer Town down to El Paso. Way down here with this loader. It's 34,000 pounds. Got 41 miles, so it's gonna take us 50 minutes to get there. We'll see how long it actually takes. But this is a 1-to-1 scale map, so that is correct. Time, if it says 50 minutes, actually going to take us 50 real minutes. Let's get started. We're going to drive this 1974 Kenworth. This is the older old mod made by I don't remember who the hell made it actually, but it's not the new one that's going around up there now. The new one didn't have very many accessories or customization to it. Yeah. Okay, let's hit the road and get out of here. We got a full tank of fuel and we should be good to roll. Be too bad of a run. Hardest part's gonna be getting out of here. I'm better off to go the other way, I think. We're going for it. I have no air horns, so I can't honk. We missed it. Barely, but we missed it. Traffic's a bit thick today, isn't it? Got that old 3176A Caterpillar in it.
Turn right.
By Z mod. Now just got a 13 speed. Nothing special. It is an old model, so some things probably look a little crappy, but I still like it. Get out here on the highway and hammer down. 3.6 miles to a gallon. Fuel gauge, as they say. I see it. Alright. So they're almost covered up by the steering wheel on the right side there, top. And enjoy the ride. Turn left. That ain't right. This goes down off to the fuel station. Have GPS. It's 6:42 a.m. I'll have lights on. Then they're waiting for that damn car to go by, but he slowed down too. Shit, had a wreck. the hell backs up on the middle of the highway? Oh shit. The double. Speed limit's 81. I don't know if we're going to hit 81. You move over, damn Melissa. To do about 85. Going downhill. What the hell's the deal with traffic today? Almost ran over that damn rat in the middle of the road. 384 gallon. Supposed to have a bad day. Going around here on the right. Would you do it? I think they're out to get me today. Looks like one. Got him boxed in like a turtle's pecker. Keep left. Rather hear it. Smells like skunk. everybody's driving so slow, it makes you feel like you're flying down through here. If one of us come over this lane, we'd be screwed. We got a clear on our left, though. What a jackass. Who the hell built that thing in the middle of the road? Holy shit. 17 more miles, we're over halfway there. Fucking car. Keep left. What this town's called. I don't think it's a Z cattle. I don't think we're gonna make it there about, what, 8 minutes ahead of schedule? Okay. Get your ass over another lane, bitch. Oh, you better go, blue car. That's all I gotta tell you. Cars like to change lanes. Kind of looks cool with the valley, with the clouds and everything. El Paso, 5 miles. We'll actually be about, we'll be about 8 minutes ahead of schedule. Right. Jackass don't know how to merge. Come over too, sure, why not? A lot of grapes planted over here, don't they? It'd be wine country. What is this shit? Damn convoy. Keep right 50 yards, turn right. Wall to wall and treetop tall. Our fuel mileage went up to 4.2. Better than 3.5. There goes our 8 minutes ahead of schedule. I'm going to try to turn in. Mountains look pretty cool. How did my truck get damaged? I don't remember hitting anything. My man was just gonna squeeze right through here as that bus gets out of the way. That RV. Wait a minute, buddy. We got it. here on the right. Turn right. Turn right. Is this the road? Yep, there it is. What the hell are we gonna do with the log picker here, but okay. Log loader, whatever we're gonna call it. We are, boys. Made it. Interesting little trip. 41 miles, 51 minutes, 5.8 gallons of fuel, got $105,584 and 4,065 XP. Hope you guys enjoyed. Traffic was a nightmare this time. I'm surprised we made it. We did. But anyways, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.